Ryan Martin on the Sheriffs, with a 2-point conversion for St. Bart's.